304 seniors make up the graduating class of 2010 from High Point Central and the Academy at Central.
Most of us have grown up together since elementary school, and we've shared many memorable moments. I mean, remember when we traded Pokemon cards and collected gel pens? It was during those days that we didn't have a care in the world about what we were going to do in the future. Yet here we are today, ready to branch off into the real world, in adulthood. Since our childhood, we have accomplished so much and have grown into formidable young adults who are ready to face the challenges life has to give us.
Angie Chevarria is this year's valedictorian from High Point Central. She plans to attend Duke University this fall and study medicine.
And life was nothing but enough for some.
Seniors Kendall Breeden and Maria Landivar got the crowd swaying with their rendition of I Believe I Can Fly.
Jason Mark Pittman.
The class of 2010 from High Point Central and the Academy at Central combined to earn more than 350 academic and athletic scholarships valued at $6 million.
You may turn your tassel!